A picture that's so bright, you're my delight. And that's why I love you so. Track one, Alarming Jacks, owned by Mr. Jay Conway, trainer Kevin Hutton Swindon. In track two, Surprise Visit, owned by Mr. D. Fairminer, Mr. GWH Norris, trainer Derek Knight. Track three, Dish Not Yet, owned by Mr. TG Head, trainer David Lewis Paul. In track four, Sai Das Dippy, owned by Mr. DZT Johnson, Mr. S. Wooder, trainer Mark Wallace Yarmouth. In trap 5, we have Make It Magic, owned by Mrs. Emmy Keith, the trainer Frank Ray Paul. And to complete the field, in trap 6, Fabulous Sienna, owned by Mr. D.P. Firminger, trainer is Dean Childs. 2 minutes, the off now, 2 minutes. And playing games is part of human nature.
My 10th race runners entering the starting traps.
Five to four, trap one, 9 to 2, trap two, 10 to 1, trap three, 2 to 1, trap four, 4 to 1, trap five, 20 to 1, trap six.
They're running.
The runner starters orders, and they're off. Two pings there. Surprise Visit leads them up from one who's rushing up to the corner. Show good pace there. One moves off, though. Hamper trap two, and four and two collide there. The second bend, but trap one has dipped clear of Silas Dippy in second place. About 10 lengths covers the entire field, or maybe more. Trap one here with a very big cushion over trap four. Then comes trap five. They level up for home now. It's trap one still well on top here. Alarming Jack for the informed Kevin Hutton, four staying on strongly for second place.
Race time result, the winning Greyhound trap 1, Alarming Jacks. Second trap 4, Sidaz Dippy. And third trap 6, Fabulous Sienna. Traps 1, 4 and 6. 3014, 3014. Winning margin 3 and 3 quarter lengths. Order finish final.
Our 10th race this evening, the Gala Coral Ladies Maiden, was won by Alarming Jacks, owned by Mrs. J. Conway, trained by Kevin Hutton from Swindon. Darren, one of our security staff here at the stadium, is now making the trophy presentation to Jane. So our thanks to Darren, and of course well done to the connections, Alarming Jacks.